In step 5, you'll learn the following underwater hand signals. This signal means come here or come closer. If everything is happening a bit too fast, show your diving partner the signal stay calm more slowly. If, on the other hand, things are going too slowly, show the signal a little faster. If you notice your breathing getting more and more shallow, show your diving partner the sign for breathlessness. He will ascend with you and help you to get your breathing rhythm back.